What it do, flight crew? FTC. Flight team, stand up! We got the Pittsburgh Steelers versus the Cleveland Browns. I'm too high to remember. It's November. Check it out. TNF Thursday Night Football.
Warren is having a heck of a year. And Warren, plus one for 16. Tackled by Thornhill. He's a guy, you know, you got Harris in the backfield.
Is it snowing?
Overlook this kid. The Steeler fans might
they are playing in Cleveland.
Fans, but that's not the case tonight. On third and six, that pass is caught in between defenders.
Got the Steelers that are 8-2. The Browns are 2-8.
Goes Pat Freiermuth.
Excellent, the way he has.
Go three tight ends here. Wilson.
Got Wilson. Get down in the ground. Ooh, he's going to feel that when he's 50 in a couple of years.
Wants to hear it from the crowd, and he will. Chris Boswell is having a phenomenal season. This is a 58-yarder. He's only missed one all year. 29.
You got a half the field yard field goal in the snow. It got to be windy.
A little windy, but not that windy.
Yeah, nigga, that had no chance.
Wide to the right, so he misses his second of the season.
And it's really impacted the continuity. When you don't have continuity up front, it's tough to do anything.
Four-man rush, third and 12. Pass is caught into Steeler territory. Goes Jerome Ford, but he is taken down.
I know the Browns got the Joker.
The first down. That's Calvin Austin on the move.
Steelers ball.
Into the outside with room to roam and a stiff arm there.
He just doesn't have that in him as often as he did in his younger days.
Third down and six. Going deep downfield.
Ooh.
And it's caught.
Is that Pickens? Nice catch.
Steelers already 2-for-3 on third down. And not this time,
ooh,
though.
Damn near a hospital pass.
Jefferson, former Ram,
hit stick below the legs. Fourth and two. These brothers are starving. They going for it? Is that Fields? Yo, the Steelers coach is creep. Is it Mike Tomlin, the same coach? Yo, they got Fields out there going from a starter, borderline pro bowler, to a one or two snap player now. They only using that nigga on like fourth down and two for option plays. Nah, man. Personally, me,
football coach, even with kids.
Russell Wilson launching it up.
Is Calvin Austin
number 19 with the catch?
Shows it there and takes it all the way down to the 25
yard
line.
Good pass, good catch. There's barely a spiral on that ball. You know how windy you gotta be.
Wilson.
Okay.
Got it away and trying to work his way for extra yardage.
Wow.
48 yard.
All right, the snow's coming down a little bit harder.
And that kick is.
Why were those eyes staring at me? You all seen that shit?
Right upright.
Pass, the catch.
And on the move for a gain of 15 yards is Jerry Judy.
Oh, that's Judy, dude. Did he play for the Cowboys?
Later, you knew they were going to pick up a first down, and they did.
Got Jameis Winston back there. Oh, yeah, because, what's his face? He played for the Texans. I forgot. The quarterback. He got injured. Got fourth and one. They're going for it. Obvious run. Okay.
Peyton Wilson takes his spot. It's first down from the 11-yard line. Winston will throw. Caught on the.
That's a Joker. Ooh, good effort. It's definitely on a one.
Joker with his first catch of the night from the one.
Got an obvious run. Touchdown, Browns.
And Cleveland takes the lead.
I forgot Nick Chubb. I'm like, don't the Browns have a running back?
Here, under
it's a fumble! The Browns got it! I will say, conditions like this, it's harder to hold a football on. That's why Russell Wilson, bro, you need to have gloves on. I get you the quarterback, but you need some gloves in the snow.
That pass, reaching up for it. Moore, Elijah Moore makes the grab. On the ground.
Damn. Nick Chubb is clamped. Why the fuck were they running on a third and seven? That's some scary ass shit. We got a 5-inch field goal. Up, and it's good. 10-3. Only down by a touchdown. Second, our first half is winding down. Get down to the ground. Bro, getting sacked multiple times by a 2-8 team is diabolical, bro. Get that offensive line up, Manuel.
Winston throws. That catch is made by Jordan Aikens, the number two tight end. First down, game to 12.
But the line's done a good job of taking care of it.
Got a fake handoff. Jameis Winston stepping up. Scrambles, throws pass.
Caught by Tillman.
It's a fumble! Hey, it's that snow, boy. They're still fighting for the ball. Is that Winston? How the fuck he get down the field like that? You know they sit. They just recovered a fumble.
Harris cut into the outside. Good move.
Oh, good move.
Lunging forward, picks up nine. Knows he's a yard shy of the first down, second and one. Appreciate that.
I never played football before in the snow, but definitely in the rain.
Wilson.
I want to know how that feels like playing football in the snow. It looks like it's fun but irritating at the same time. And then if you're playing on turf, nigga, that shit is all bad. No way they fumbled again. No, it's just stuff. Bro, it's low-key snowing hard.
Can they convert?
Oh.
No, they can't. Tipped at the line of scrimmage. Third and 10.
Damn, I can barely see the game. Looks like it's 1955. Lob pass. Oh! Bro, look at the weather complaining. This was like that snow game from the Patriots in the early 2000s, bro. Wilson? Wilson should be used to this weather. He was in Seattle. Oh, shit. Look at the field. Yo! Imagine, bro, people are in the stands willingly just there in the stands. How can you see? You see, I ain't gonna lie, this starts to separate eliteness from like greatest and stuff. You can play in this. And that's how, when I was witnessing Tom Brady playing that type of snow conditions back then, I knew he was gonna be a number one quarterback of all time, bro. Like, it's like straight like that. Like, it's, you got a field goal going up. I can't even see. I can't even see. Nah, this is crazy. How do you even drive in this weather, bro? This is dangerous. Did he make the catch? Good catch. That ain't the Joker, baby. That's some other tight end. Yo, the commentator can't even see their name, bro. Zip pass. That's Aikens. He looks like the Joker. He has his build. All right. Winston thought about it. He's running. Oh, bro fell flat on his back. Is he okay? Shit, fuck it. I think the snow gives 20% extra cushion. Nigga, look at this shit. Nah, he's going to feel that in a couple of years. Good touchdown, though. That was dangerous, bro. If he had a bad air angle, he could have landed on his neck. Yo, be careful, Winston. Two-point conversion. Oh, my gosh. Oh! Nah, bro. Back-to-back catches like that. Bro did a backflip. That was absolutely fucking crazy. Damn. Whoa! Damn. Lopez? Was that Fields in the field?
And a flag.
Oh, he is.
I think it was one of those that Terry might be able to help us.
What's got top of the fourth action right now.
Maybe Freiermuth. Wilson throws. Here's Harris helping him out. And Harris dives forward for a first down from the three.
Got a run play right up in there. Touchdown, Steelers.
Not the cleanest handoff, but it works.
Second and nine. You can do the tongue out like flat reactions. Oh, it's a fumble! How did you not see your blind side, man? Holy shit. Bro, he got smothered, bro. Smothered pork chops. Fuck. That's a dot! Touchdown number 19, Steelers! Hey, this is a good-ass game. Bro, I can barely see.
Delpit's here, safety here. You got to work to the middle. That's exactly what they're able to do. Nice throw right on the line, over top of the linebackers. Could not have been thrown any better by Russell Wilson.
Got position on Newsom. In he goes. They'll go for two.
That was clean.
Make it a three-point game.
They're going for two.
Incomplete.
No call? I thought he got held.
So it remains a one-point game.
1 point game. 5:26 left. This is Winston. Oh, good dot.
Jerry Jeudy. Good protection.
Intercepted! Steelers! I don't know why you would even try and throw it over 25 yards this weather. There's no way someone can see 10 feet in front of him, dog. This is crazy. Is Wilson out for the game? Ooh, Pickles. You ain't Randy Moss, baby. Fuck wrong with him. Bro had one hand out like he thought. He really thought he was catching it.
Deshaun Elliott, fourth down.
Are they going to go for it? Fourth and four? Can QBs not wear visors? They probably can, I think, right? They changed the rules. Because I remember Mike Vick used to wear like a tinted visor and shit. Oh, dots. That's the Jeudy dude. Bro, they could barely like plant their feet on the damn grass, dog. Nick Chubbs. Right into the end zone! Browns! Under a minute to go. This is crazy.
This was so much fun.
Man, it's so good to see 24 in a Browns uniform.
Hey, it low-key kind of hits you just the holidays right now. You know what I'm saying? It's winter, technically.
Throwing for Jeudy. Broken up. Elliott in the end zone.
Okay, he gets that two-point conversion. Steelers still got a, well, they got 23 seconds now. No timeouts. They edited it, definitely. Got a pass to number 30.
Warren.
And now they got to hurry up. Oh, they had a timeout? I can't even see that.
Wilson.
Okay, Wilson. Got to throw to the sideline.
That is caught. So Austin makes that catch.
Third and one.
Three, now a late
Hail Mary for the game. Whoa! Imagine. Nah, imagine. Hail Mary in the snow.
Right down to the nub.
Nah, this is funny. This is funny, entertaining to watch. Look at all that snow. How are the people going to drive back home, bro? Y'all be safe out there. If you went to this game right here, and y'all FTC brothers and sisters, or just generally anybody that's happening to catch this video right now, please drive home safe, man. Because that weather looks crazy. It literally looks like somewhere in Antarctica right there, bro. Is that in Antarctica or is that in Cleveland, the state of Cleveland? All right. Got the box score right here. Russell Wilson with 270 yards, a touchdown. The running back 11 for 45, 16 and 41, and he had a touchdown to Warren, dude. Receiver 3 catches, 78 yards and a touchdown. You got the Browns, Winston with the win, 219, one INT. He didn't have a pass touchdown, but I did remember he had that rushing touchdown. Nick Chubbs with two touchdowns, 20 carries, and 59 yards. Nick Chubbs is still an elite running back. He is still a top five running back in the NFL. Too bad he's just playing on a bad team. I mean, the Browns are 3-8 now. They're 100% eliminated from the playoffs, but hopefully, you know, hey, Nick Chubbs, hey, come to the Patriots, man. Why not? You got Jerry Jeudy with 6 catches, 85 yards. And then you guys see the rest of the stat line right there.